Hello dear students, in the last video we have learned about the reflection of the sound, am I right? So can you just tell me what is meant by the reflection of the sound? Yes, it is nothing but echo, am I right? Then we have discussed about good and bad reflector, yes? Then can you just tell me what is the human what is the interval that human can distinguish between the two sound? What is the interval? Yes, it is 1/10 of the second. And the minimum distance required to get an echo is, can you just tell me? Yes, 17 meter. What is the minimum distance? 17 meter. Very good. Now, we have also discussed about the one thing that, can you just tell me? Sonar. So, what is the full form of sonar? Sound, navigation and ranging. Am I right? Yes. In today's video, we are going to discuss about one more last point of the sound, that is musical sound and the noise that we are going to discuss in this today's video. Now see, in our day-to-day life we hear a different varieties of the voice, am I right? We hear a varieties of the voice, yes or no? So sound is mainly categorized into the two types, that is musical sound and the noise. The sound is mainly classified into two types, which are that musical sound and the noise. Now, what is meant by the musical sound? With the sound with which we are able to hear, means which we feel a pleasant sound, which we can hear it for a longer period of time. Am I right? So, musical sound is a pleasant sound. For example, if you will take the musical instrument, and if that musical instrument we can hear it for the longer period of time, am I right? Then what is mean by noise? Noise is nothing but unpleasant sound which we cannot hear it, am I right? For example, the sound here by the moving car, am I right? Yes or no? The continuous horn of the particular bike, that we feel unpleasant to our ear. So that is called as an unpleasant sound. Now sound is nothing but it is a form of energy, am I right? And it is nothing but we consider the sound in the form of waves. For the musical sound, the waves are in a regular form. It is like this. Am I right? So we are able to hear very smoothly. But here in the noise, the sound is irregular. Irregular means it comes like this anyhow, but with a very large amplitude. Which we are unable to hear it. Are you getting? So it is a irregular waveform. Are you getting? Then musical sound, the vibrations are periodic. For the musical sound, we can hear the any sound of music with a particular rhythm, am I right? We can distinguish that sound, but in a noise we are unable to hear that particular sound, and it is unperiodic. Here the vibrations are unperiodic. We cannot tell that it can occur now, the sound may increase now, yes or no? So it is unperiodic. Now here for the musical musical sound, you can give the example of all the musical instrument, yes or no? Here you can give the example of musical instrument. Here see, noise we can give the example of continuous horn of the bike, yes or no? It comes under the noise. Am I right? So the noise is very harmful for our ear. It can cause, if the loud noise can also harm our ear. So we have to take care of this. we should not increase the loud sound. Now see, many functions the musical, the youngsters loves the loud sound, but it can harm to the person who is old. Am I right? They cannot have that much capacity, or the small children, they cannot have that much immunity power, so they cannot hear the particular sound. It can harm their ear, so you have to take care of this. Are you getting? Now musical sound. Now you know musical instrument we can hear the musical sound. Am I right? So there are the different types of musical instrument. First, there are the mainly the musical instruments are classified into the four type. How many types musical instruments are classified? It are classified into the four type. First is wind instrument. Wind means not the moving air, it is wind. Wind instrument means the instrument, the sound produced by the vibration of the column of air inside, means by the vibration. For example, by the tube. Are you getting? For example, you can wind instrument, you can take the example of an shehnai, yes or no? It is for the air column. From the tube we can pass the air. So first is wind instrument. Then second is string instrument. Next is string instrument. By plucking up the string, yes or no? By plucking up the string we can get the noise of the instrument. For example, you can take the example of sitar, veena. Yes or no? Sitar, veena. These are the example of string instrument. Then percussion instrument. Third is percussion instrument. Percussion instrument. This instrument, for example, tabla. Yes, it can be strained by the hammering, by your hand or by the hammer. This can be produced by the vibration of your hand or by the hammer. And the last is reed instrument. The last is reed instrument. The reed instruments, for example, harmonium. This can be the vibrations that produce with our fingers, am I right? For example, the harmonium. So these are some instrument, musical instrument, that is wind, string, percussions and reed instrument. Are you getting? I hope you have understood about the today's video that we have learned that about the musical instrument and a musical sound and a noise. Today we have discussed about musical sound and a noise. Musical sound is nothing but a pleasant sound. Noise is unpleasant sound. Here we can get regular waveform. Here you can get irregular waveform. Here the vibrations are periodic. In noise, the vibrations are unperiodic. Then, in this, we have discussed about the musical instrument, musical sound. There are the four main types of musical instrument, that is wind, string, percussions, and reed instrument. So today's work is that you have to find the example of wind instrument, string instrument, percussional instrument and reed instrument. I have given one example. You have to find two or three example related to this instrument, related to this musical sound. For this I have given the example of harmonium. For percussions I have given the example of tabla. For string, sitar, veena. These are the example. For wind, that is shehnai. These are some examples you have to find in and write in your notebook, and also write the difference between the musical sound and the noise. Thank you.